What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right.
Dusta. Ikka, Aibo.
All right, cool.
Ikze.
All right. I do believe there's a boss fight coming up.
Yes.
Yes.
Kirito?
Alright. So yeah, hopefully I can go kick the shit out of this boss fight and be all good. Oh, hello. All right.
Kibo.
Nanda. Ja.
Wait, can I actually fight it right now? All right, fuck it. Let's go for it. Fuck. Here I was hoping that I would just be able to do it. Oh wait, shit, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck. Asuna's complaining about something at Aegil's shop. What the fuck is that all about? Actually, I kind of want to see what that's about now. Yeah, apparently I guess I have to gather all the information before I take on the boss fight. Which is stupid.
どうしたの?
Yes.
Wait a minute, what the fuck was I doing again? Yeah, I suppose. Oh boy. This is gonna be good.
Oh boy.
God damn it.
Kirito-kun no sakuteki skill demo mitsukerare nakatta no? ためにキリトをつけ回していたんだろう。注意が必要ってことでしょうか。
Yeah, I have a feeling Kirito is going to get himself into some trouble. Oh, shit.
ストレア君の関係は分かった。でも、キリト君に接触してきた理由って結局何なんだろう。 冗談。あんたバカね。アスナは違う理由で心配してんのよ。とにかくキリト君はいろいろ気をつけること。
Yeah, one of these days Kirito's gonna get himself into some trouble. It's actually good to teleport to this hollow area because sometimes they give you a hint on what you're actually supposed to be doing.
別に戻っていないわ。トレジャーハントで何日もこもって連絡を取らないことだってよくあるし、そんなに心配されることなんてない。まあそれもあるかもしれないわね。そんなこと私だってよくわかっているわよ。だったら何だって言うのよ。カルマ回復クエスト。興味がないわけじゃないけど。え？あんたも一緒にやるの？ありがたいけど、そこまでしてもらう理由が。
Because he's fucking Kirito?
あんたって本当にお人よしみたいね。まあいいわ、そのお人よしに免じてちょっと付き合ってあげる。装備って？なるべく戦闘は避けてきたから装備の耐久値には別に問題ないけど。でも、武器の強化はしたいかな。この前樹海エリアを回っていた時に強化素材になりそうな鉱石を見つけたのよ。ほら、一つ持ってるんだけど。ええ、そうみたい。今のままの攻撃力だとここの敵相手にはちょっと心細いから、これで武器を強化したいんだ。うん、手間をかけるね。じゃあその鉱石が手に入るところまで案内する。
All right, sounds like fun.
ありがとう。
Okay. Fuck it, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Alright then. Yep, that ought to do it. Alright, very good. Man, we are kicking the shit out of this thing. I'm loving it. Alright. Here we go. Fucked his ass up. Fuck is this thing? Alright, that was pretty easy. I see. All right, let me check out some other things here. I don't actually remember where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Maybe the Shrine of offerings? I'm gonna try that one. Wow, this place looks awesome. When it's dark out, that's pretty cool. Fucking his ass off. Alright, very good. Fuck it. Oh, hello there. Wow, actually wasn't enough to kill him. Shit, got stunned. These guys are actually pretty tough. I'm impressed. Shit, I'm actually on the ropes here a bit. Oh shit. I think I might actually be screwed here. There we are. There we go. The monsters in here are actually pretty tough. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Alright, I've got a really bad feeling about this. Losing HP like it's no one's business over here. Oh, fuck, okay. Yeah, I think it's safe to say I'm getting my butt kicked. Thoroughly. Oh, no, I just straight up died, okay. Wow. Huh. Well. Good to know that that was not a very good idea. Alright, well, yeah, fuck, because I actually have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm gonna not do that for now, because that just did not go very well. So I'm going to assume that that is not where I'm supposed to be going, and hope like hell that that's not where I'm supposed to be going, because that did not go very well. So, fuck that. I'm going to see if... Yeah, because again, I have no idea where the fucking hell I'm actually supposed to be going in order to find this shit. I'm just gonna assume that it's somewhere in this general vicinity. That's what I'm going with. Definitely want to kill as much stuff as I can, though. Try to level up, because apparently I suck. Found that out last night. Boy, did we get our butts kicked. Oh wow, shit, I'm running low on health. Hopefully we can finish this thing. There we go. Alright. Yeah, need to recover a little more. I gotta say, if nothing else, I am kind of liking the music for this place. Something very relaxing about it. I don't know, I just kind of like it. Yeah, unfortunately I have some stuff I gotta take care of today, so I can't do this for too long today. But I plan on working on this project like once a week or so. Because I've been trying to do that a little bit more. That's something I want to do a little bit more, is work on some of my playthrough projects. So, yeah. But yeah, again, unfortunately, I do have some stuff I gotta take care of later today. Because I got school today and all that stupid shit, so... Yeah, and there's some stuff I gotta do before school. Oh shit, how am I that in the red? What the fuck? Can I use an item before I die? Shit! I said before I die. I was so close. Wish there was an easier way to use items. There probably is, I just... Yeah. Alright, that went well. I don't want to talk about it. Alright, well anyway guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, so I'll see you all next time. Peace out.